Gandalf and Radagast stood before the sheer face of the high fells of Rhudaur, the burial place of the Witch King of Angmar. Strange occurrences had been reported of late, prompting the wizards to investigate.
Thank you. Oh.
As a servant of evil.
One of a number.
One of nine.
disturbance of the tombs of the Nine confirmed that the blade found by Radagast and presented to the White Council was indeed a Morgul blade. Gandalf and Radagast made haste to the abandoned fortress of Dol Guldur, where the foul blade was found, to uncover the mystery. The abandoned fortress of Dol Guldur was clearly home to a sinister and great mystery. Though it sat silent in the mist, the wizards feared a powerful enemy lurked within.
Dol Guldur, the Hill of Sorcery.
It looks completely abandoned.
A spell of concealment lies over this place. Which means our enemy has not regained his full strength.
Wait, Gandalf! One of us is trapped!
It's undoubtedly a trap.
Ha! Thank you.
desolation of Smaug.
The sun will soon reach midday. We must find the hidden door into the mountain before it sets.
This way.
Wait, is this the Overlook? Gandalf said to meet him here.
We have no time to wait upon the wizard.
Come,